And now, the station manager of KDEN, Mr. Forrest Higa.
Good evening. It is my distinct pleasure to introduce tonight's landmark production of Pigeon to the Max, Hanaho. I am proud to be associated with a presentation so intelligently produced, displaying such quiet, good taste. A program we can all be proud of.
Ebra, KDEN on the air again.
Cannon.
She's sweet.
Hey, Brado, what you doing? What? You think you're on the road or what? Huh? Why is she trying to kill me?
She's sexy.
Hey, you don't want to call about the transmission.
She's sensitive.
Hey. Hey, how's it? Woo! Smell good, bugger. Looking sharper, man. Sharper. Like going on a cruise or...
What, brother? Trying, huh? What, huh? What, more?
No,
more.
No, no, no,
I'm
no,
gonna kill you, brother.
She's the holy titter. New on KDEN. Kaden. Now, let's learn proper pigeon with Mrs. Potoski.
Hello again. It's me, Mrs. Potoski. Shh. We're here in the classroom. Everyone's taking a test. You know, as my dear late husband Emmett used to say, there are two words in pigeon that you can use in any situation. Those words are not and never.
Shh, shh.
Let's see how these words will work in the classroom, shall we?
Junior, what is that in your mouth?
Eh?
You know there are rules about chewing gum in school.
Knock.
There certainly are. Are you chewing gum, Junior?
Never.
You're not chewing gum.
No, not, I never.
What's that in your mouth then?
Macaroni salad.
Emmett always loved macaroni salad. I always preferred it tossed. We'll be back.
Oh, wow, sorry, bro. I thought this was where Vance Mishima lived.
Hey, what's happening, Brad? I am Vance Mishima. What's happening, homeboy?
But you're...
Hey, no problem, Brad. I started using... Polo suntan lotion.
Wow, that stuff must really work out, Vance.
This stuff is good. Would you like to try some?
Oh, no thanks, Vance. I think I'll stick to copper tone.
Copper tone? Oh, you're gonna be sorry when basketball season rolls around.
Popolo suntan lotion. So effective, even your parents won't recognize you.
Honey, get one Popolo outside. Says he's Vance.
Just stay away there for more Pitching to the Max on a hole on KDEN. Kidding.
Attention, Hawaii shoppers. Now you can shop in safety knowing your supermarket is protected by a Samurai security guard. We're courteous. Humble.
No. Get in.
Helpful.
Excuse me, bro. Excuse me, bro. You know where Kalakaua Gym?
Kalakaua Gym? あの、ワクインターセクションのイズーズーかまぼこ、すしば、てげまけ、なんとうねえぐな、か言われ。
Excuse me, can you repeat that one more time for me?
No!
Thanks, sir.
Strong.Alert. Courageous. Traditional samurai security serving Japan for over 2,000 years is now available in Hawaii. Call 923-1234.Samurai Security. We do the job, or we kill ourselves. We're quiet and effective.
Not a day goes by without heartbreak, problems, pain, tragedy, and a lot of gossip, yeah? In the lives of the people who end up at Shiro's General Hospital.
But Daddy, if I don't get that toenail removed, I'm going to die, you know. Yeah, that's what Dr. Matsumoto would tell me.
Jennifer, I don't like this guy.
Oh, Daddy, Daddy. Dr. Matsumoto, he went competent doctor, you know. Yeah, I trust him. In fact, he went tell me that I need the best kind medical care and attention, you know. And that he the only one that can give them to me.
How's that, huh? Yeah, you get him. Yeah, yeah. Hey, Jennifer, we got a kind of like that.
Huh? Doctor? Hey, but what about my toenail?
Toenail? Why don't you go to the closet of it? Let me show you my calendar.
Don't worry. Nobody gonna come, yeah? Nobody gonna come.
Doctor,
just come inside here.
What about my toe?
Oh. Well, just hop then. Hop. Yeah, hop. Jump off here. Come on, hurry up. Hop.
And so you see, Daddy,Dr. Matsumoto, he's the only one that can give me that special medical care and attention. Larat.
Jennifer, only toenail.
Daddy, but you don't understand. See, Dr. Matsumoto told me I could get complications.
Oh, honey, leave the light on.
Oh, no, it's shy.
Come on, baby, come on. Yeah, I like to see everything.
Oh, I want you.
Yeah, more.
Oh, I love you, Dr. Matsumoto.
Oh, no, keep calling Glenn.
Oh, Kaden.
No, Glenn.
Oh, Ken.
Oh, Glenn, call me Clay, call me anything. Jennifer. Oh, you're so appealing to me. But you know what? We just gotta stop meeting like this over here.
But why?
Excuse me, please. Can you pass me the broom?Thank you.
Because we might get caught.
So?
Oh, I love it. Oh,
so you see, Daddy, he says it's one very complicated operation, you know.
Jennifer, I talk to you now. You look, take a look. You see German Shepherd dog? Dog! Bow! Look at horse. Look at chicken. Bandage, just like coming from cockfight. They all coming to see Dr. Matsumoto.
Daddy, what are you talking about?
Jennifer, yo. Dr. Matsumoto is a vet.
So?
from the Blaisdell, the wide world of Pigeon Falsetto Championships, right here on KDEN.
Pigeon to the Max, Hana Ho, will return after these messages. Wow, chie.
Bobby, hot chocolate.
And now, live from Ever Beach, it's the Teddy and Nancy Sabala Showtime!
You'll never get away from me. You can climb the mango tree. Bagalang bawau.
True, though you say I'm getting fat, but a little thing like that wouldn't stop you now. I love you.
Gagayang di gagayanga, I am Teddy Sabala, and this is my lovely big howly wife, Nancy. Say hello in Ilocano, Nancy.
Oi!
Isn't she a lot right? Tonight, we have a fabulous show for you. We have the pop star, Boy Oh Boy Ignacio, on our dog cooking show.
And later on Girl Talk, we're having world famous Ever Beach home perm expert, Alicia Robusto, who's going to fix my hair.
But Nancy, I think your hair looks fine. I love you just the way you are.
Oh, Teddy, you Menongs really just know how to turn on the charm.
No, please, no, left. Oh, thank you. Before we go over to today's interview, to all our wonderful viewers who enjoy the very best baked goods, Pagalong Dombio de Bonbot, the Respicious Bakery Delight. Sagalong Dombios de 745 School Street. No, Baratania. Ogalong Dombios de Regusto de Musto de Cream Pop, de Bagaong Chipon Cake, de Balut Eclair, along de Busto Legasta Malantayos, the Respicious Bakery Delight. And now, we'll be back after this word from our sponsors.
Oh, honey, what's that awful stink?
Bagaonga Filipino fish flakes, honey.
If you're hungry in the morning and no more milk for drink, try Bagaonga, the cereal that stink.
Bagaonga Filipino fish flakes. Stink.
And now, let's talk to an old friend of ours who is always dynamic, stimulating, exciting. What else can I say? Not much. About the governor of all of us. Say, governor, you are quick on your feet.
Yes, mahalo very much.
Tell you what, governor, you hungry? You like something to eat?
Well, that's a very
important question. I tell you what, my wife did not cook this, so it's safe.
Yes.
Nancy, I love the fire in you. Ooh.
Oh, you big book stud.
Oh. And now let's begin the interview. Governor,
yes.
Could you tell us if you ever going to connect the freeway?
Well, actually, that's a very good question because I live on Baratania Street, right across the street from where I work. So I usually just cross the street, and so it doesn't concern me much at all.
Okay then. Suppose you tell us if you're going to be legalizing coke pipes.
I think that if the cocks could just get together and talk, they wouldn't have to fight, and because I think everybody should be happy because this is a place filled with aloha.
Nancy, what do you think?
I think it's time for our next guest.
Nancy, you are. Fabulous. You are fabulous.
Yes.
And now, let us welcome our next guest. Our next guest has his own show in Waikiki. He's a spectacular person. Let's all welcome Moku Kahana.
Yes, thank you very much. Here's Moku Kahana.
It's a little wooden boy. Where is it?
That's interesting. That, I'll appoint a committee to study that.
Tell me, How does it feel to have a head made of wood?
Well, actually, it hasn't bothered me much at all because I have a wooden
doctor. Governor, yes. I'm talking to Moku.
Oh, I'm sorry, yes, please.
Okay, now, tell me, please, how are you going to ease the housing shortage?
Well, I think, first of all...
I think the answer lies in long-term assistance to low-end potential renters without current cash surplus. On the other hand, we could just build more houses.
Well, I think it's important to remember that a house is not necessarily a home.
And it's important to note that a home is not necessarily where we live.
And you people definitely belong in a home.
Okay, I think that's it for the interview portion of our show. And now, direct from a cockfight in Waianae in standing room only engagement, let's bring out our very popular guest, pop star and cooking expert, Boy Oh Boy Ignacio!
Hello, I am from the Philippines, and my name is Boy Oh Boy Ignacio.
If you look at me and don't know what to say, please believe me when I tell you I'm not gay. I'm just a man who is part chicken. I'm a man who loves the dog. Please don't ask me for a reason. I just love dog. I love the dog. Come, 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 come over here, black dog. If you come from the Philippines, red, gold, and green, my Philippines.
Everybody, I am here today to share with you all of my recipes, my personal ones from my own files. For example, I have a good one called Huli Huli Chihuahua. This you need 245 Chihuahua, a church parking lot to Huli Huli it in. And don't forget 2 teaspoons olive oil. That's 2 teaspoons olive oil, okay? And also, I have a real good one for the locals. This one is Bawao Lao Lao. Everything just like the regular Lao Lao, except instead of the pork, you're just the winner.
And you are wonderful. You are beautiful.
What are you doing?
But I think we had enough.
I am
okay.
Not finished yet.
Please, I said
listen here, I am temperamental.
Right now,
I have to share
show.
All of my recipes
I
with my public.
I am Teddy Dabala, and this is my lovely
they
big holy wife, Nancy.
Well,
suppose you like stop or what?
KDEN. On the wide world of pigeon for the high energy excitement of professional drag racing right here on KDEN.
This is Joe Edwards, a middle-aged man, 47 years old, just arriving in Midtown Kapahulu to purchase a gallon of milk. Little does he know that the lady behind the counter speaks pidgin.
What?
Excuse me, do you have Foremost?
Famous, holy totally on famous. Hey, we get the kind of skin, but my spoiler at that, so we get low fat. We get plenty of imitation, we get strawberry, chocolate, vanilla, anything you like. We get the kind of synthetic, you know, kind of heptachlorid, good for you, you know. Especially for you, you know, kind of like, you know, you like lose weight there. Hey, you know my cousin Irene, she won't take her one time. She'll take, you know, kind of imitation at one time. Who she got so sick, you know. know, but you know, kind of foremost like that. Oh, we know more, but oh, you know, you could try again. You could try over here. We know more the kind, but we know more better. We could get later on, yeah. You know, you could try coming around 2, 3, 4, 6. No, 7. Yeah, when Russell come in, bring the next shipment, yeah. You know, you could try that. Like you could try a scheme, you know. But other than that, try wait, yeah.
A typical middle-aged man caught in downtown Kapahulu in the Pigeon Zone.
Oh? Must be part of the showman's stuff. Thank you, you dear sweet man. Mwah. Oh! Hello, hello. Listen to the beat, groove, and all that nice stuff. I'm Mrs. Pachowski, bringing you once again another lesson from Mrs. Pachowski's School of Pigeon, here on location in the disco. Oh, Emmett, remember when you used to bring me here dancing? Oh, we had so much fun, swishing and swaying. Emmett, you are always the life and soul of the party. Soul of the party. Oh, what I'd like to study right now is what I like to call reproductive interactive techniques. Now, or what Emmett fondly referred to as trolling for squid.
Hey, I'm going after the one in red.
Hey, she too good looking for you, brah.
Hey, eat it. Watch. Hey, how's it?
Oh, hi.
Hey, my name is Junior.
Oh, I'm Denise.
Hey, I was checking you out for more there, eh? And I'll come over here for spark you like that. Hey, tell you, you broke the eyes.
Oh, nah.
Yeah. Hey, Denise. Do you like me?
I guess so. Why?
Hey, Ralph, score!
Mrs. Pachowski School of Pigeon. You've heard of it, I'm sure you have. Give me a call sometime, won't you? Here's my card. Call me. Oh. Okay, everybody, hello once again. I'm Mrs. Pachowski of Mrs. Pachowski School of Pigeon. You can call me Mrs. Pachowski. I have to go for now. Thank you for joining us. I'll see you again sometime. Bye-bye.
Mrs. Pachowski's School of Pigeon and other programs appearing on KDEN have been funded by the National Foundation for the Terminally Caucasian. On broadcast day, now stay pow. Laters.